I did. Well, it's nice to know that my audio is completely fucked at this point. What I mean by that is that to turn up. I say that because it's a rare fucking. I have to fix the settings. What's this? Oh, it's Mark. Come here, you bitch. It's time for your circumcision. Also, I'm using a charger so I get better FPS. I'm using a different charger now to try to see if this will fix something. Same wattage, though.
What? Charger?
I'm on a laptop.
No way.
Yeah, that's why. I've been on laptops for my entire life. Well, minus earlier when I was on the desktop until that hard drive decided to die. Not my fault for the hard drive being prehistoric. Same track, looking at Santa Fe making the SDP-40S work. I wish you could see my face that I just made right now, but it was hysterically perfect to Amtrak's reaction. Santa Fe was awesome because they made them work. hold up. There's actually two SDP-40Fs still in their normal shape. Bro, they're just up on the demonstrator scheme, too. Tests, yes, but the closest thing we're gonna get to still having original SDP-40Fs. Saying that their fate is really unknown for the fact that there's only a Google Maps image of them in a museum's storage side. Board shit track. No, that's it. I just need to find one of the Amtrak commercials where it's perfectly cut out all aboard Amtrak, just for Andy to add it, just for the shits and giggles. Actually, there's like 20 million fucking commercials of it. Of course, it's all the old ones, yes, but there's a lot of them. Where the spin meme comes from, it comes from Vinny's video of Metal Gear Solid Corrupted, I believe. This was a Metal Gear Solid video with Vinny playing the game, and I think it's a corrupted game. And the fucking guy and fucking Snake, Solid Snake, starts spinning, so he puts on the thing and says, "Spin, spin." That's essentially the origin of the spin, the spin. This is also an Andy's pack. So when did Andy say the thing was gonna start again? on a fancy yard. Oh, yeah, one sec. Small, but a little. My frames are tanking. That's a lot of particles. He's doing it if I wave my head enough, eventually it'll just tank my game. It's fun. Did to fix the headlamp on the steeple cab. It still looks like crap. Still have a blocky ass lamp. Yep. Yes, the smoke seems to be killing my friends no matter where I look now. So please, could you turn it off? question as well. Actually, it's the main line, so I don't know, there's no excuse. You obviously get them. No, I mean, there is an excuse. It's the main line. You're gonna hit anyone at any point. I know, it doesn't look like an industrial wasteland. Apparently there's a Half-Life Episode 2 particle, which is really good for steam whistles. But I can't use it since I haven't re-downloaded the stuff for Episode 2. Give me an excuse. It's only 10 miles over the speed limit.
What in the fuck?
If you're driving 60, I'd say it would be a bit ridiculous. But 50 is actually decent for the main line. Because you can at least go a little bit over the speed limit, but not like 60, which is like 20 over. You can go 50 though. What the fuck? Bruh. Oh. Well. Still, you slowed down, I'll give you credit. Still, you shouldn't ride 20 over the speed limit. It's not about speed, and regard that, and then you're going to get at your ass beaten in faster than you can say, oh shit. Promise me, many people have learned that lesson. Nintendo Switch Minecraft Edition. Wait, what? Minecraft Nintendo Switch Edition. That's what I meant. I'm gonna go quiet in a minute. I have an algebra class in a bit.
kid had a stroke.
Never does it intentionally, promise me.
Yeah, he only does it by accident.
That's mostly. I mean, always an accident. Yeah, Reed's reasonable.
Daytona race track?
Oh god, yeah. Sadly, I missed that night.
Anyone?
I'm gonna vibe check him. We're gonna do a scratch test on the Xbox Portable.